Today's matchup is a battle for the girls' varsity volleyball sophomore city championship. And it features the Whitney Young Lady Gophers versus the Lane Tech Champions. And now introducing the starting lineup for the Lady Gophers. Number 14, Audrey King. Danielle Commodore. 18, Kennedy Turner. 2, Molly Boyle. 35, Vivian Sampson. And 24, Christina Lee. The Lady Dolphins is Jesse Martinez. And now introducing the starting lineup for the champions. Number 12, Emilia Pastorelli. 14, Abigail Graff. 22, Maya Rogers. 25, Rebecca Hirsch. 31, Bridget Fulkerson. 34, Mauricia Sarapis. 45, Catherine Lynn. And 41, Emma Strong. The officials for our championship final are Kim Cole, Leon Gerald, Michelle Gosa, Jason Plummer, Homer. Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised that cowbells and noise makers during play are prohibited. Again, cowbells are prohibited during play, and noise-making clappers. If you are in violation of this rule, your team will be penalized by points. So we ask that we have everybody in full cooperation.
Yes!
Christina Lee Suvik. Ladies and gentlemen, the officials have conferred. The score is currently 6-3 in the conference.
Thank you.
Amen. So take out your phones and scan the QR code on the signs and placards around the gym to gain access to tonight's digital program. Get team information, championship matchups, and more. And it's just a click away at cpsathletics.com.
Late tag.
Rebecca Hirsch, Suke.
Thank you.
28 Sunday.
Thank you.
league has been holding students, officials, coaches, families, and school staff promote sportsmanship before appearing at the tournament game. We are now ready with the start of our second set of this championship final. Survey. Sierra Schimmel, serving.
Thank you.
Christina Lee, serving. Vivian Sampson, serving.
Let's go!
The score in the second set currently with the odds 20, play 10, 19.
Thank you. 22. Any difference, 25. Put me on 22. Ladies and gentlemen, happening at center court, the captains of each team are now meeting for the instructions for our third final set, as well as the court toss. The Lady Dolphins have won the coin toss and will be on serve to begin the final set. And ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the Chicago Public League Football and the Chicago Catholic League Football Leagues will square off once again at the 93rd Annual Prep Bowl on November 24th at Lady Tech Stadium. Last season, City Hall captured the title and brought home the historic trophy to the Chicago Public League. So for more information on this year's game, please visit cpsathletics.com. And ladies and gentlemen, we were not able to get our final winner in two sets of regulation. And so now, in approximately 1 minute, we will begin the third and decisive final set to crown this year's 2023 Girls Volleyball City Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, Christina Lee is on serve for the Lady Dolphins to begin the third and final set. approach surfing. Vivian Jackson, serving. Schneider, serving. This ball is called out. Great play, attack. Kennedy Turner, serving. Thank you. Big Ben Burns serving. Christina Lee, serving. Christina Lee, serving.
Sure.
have the perfect final set currently. Whitney Young 21, Lady Tech 13.
Thank you.
We need both the teams to form a line.